So it's Saturday morning. I thought I'd gotta give it another go getting this salmon off this rocky point with a lure. It's had me stuffed. The swell's down a bit today, which is a good choice. You don't want to get washed off the point, and the tide's got to be low. So it's low tide in about 3/4 of an hour, I think. Looks like a stand-up paddleboarder right out there at the takeoff. You guys probably can't see it. So it's a lot more settled today, which is great. Looks like we've got a bloody rowboat out there today. 6 paddles. Be fun if I hook one of them. So we just gotta watch them ones. Glad it's a small swell. So I've got the new, well not the new, me surf rod. It's a bigger berserker. Apparently I've got to cast further out. So there's a boat sitting out there now, saves him. Coming on the rocks, I suppose. Same idea, same fish. We're getting a little bit more distance. Let's keep it off the bottom. This is where I'm supposed to catch a salmon. So the boat's pissed off. Not a good sign, I suppose. So it's only small, but there's a few keen Saturday morning surfers. Smaller the better for me. Oh. Risking my life to catch a fish. Don't bugger me. I've caught a fish. Small salmon. Probably edible salmon. I'll be stuffed. Thought I had a bit of weed. Here he goes. I might chuck you back. A bit bigger than that, I'll keep. Well, I got it on film. You can't say I never caught one off this point with a lure. Shit, look at this set. Just gonna keep an eye on it for a minute. How are we gonna handle that? Flicked off me first lure. It's the end of that one. Yeah, I don't know about standing over there. You're pushing your luck in case the swell rises a bit. I'll just go in here, I think. Sort of looks a bit like cheating to me. But it takes skill as well. Certainly get out on the shoulder. Seriously gets a bit airy up on the end there. I'm pretty safe here. That one nearly washed away me buck. I think it was a big set. Hope it wasn't a medium one. The buck is still there. I'm getting a bit hot. Take one of my garments off. Yeah, the weather's quite mild now. We got rid of the spray jacket. Gonna put that in the bucket. Take the hoodie off in a minute. I think that swell's picking up. I might have to change position on it. The tide's supposed to be dropping. I'll be dropping over the edge. Every cast I'm getting weeds in the treble hooks. Every cast. Which is a bit annoying. A bit hard for a fish to eat weed and hook. Shit. Certainly hope I cast it. Right direction, I've got a surfer. So there's weed every time. Don't know whether to leave it on there or keep taking it off. Hey Tom,
here we go.
I got one.
All right.
Just a small one, I put him back. But
not much about, I don't think.
No, there was a boat sitting just out there before.
Yeah.
But he took off about 10 minutes after I got here.
Oh, okay.
So that, I suppose that means what, you know, he wasn't getting any. Yeah, some of those waves come right across too. Got to keep your eye on the swells.
Yes, yes.
Bit like this.
Yeah.
There's worse ones than that. Some of them are worse than that one.
Oh.
I've had the water up to here. Oh. I bet you he's got one in 5 minutes. All I'm catching is bloody weed. It's getting pretty hairy. That was drama. There you go, he gets snagged too. It's not just me. You make a liar of me and pulling a fish. Oh, there's not one thing, it's another. So every cast. So I've lost another bloody lure caught on that rock out there. Two lures down. I've lost both my pilchard looking lures. If I lose this one, I'm going home. It's nearly time to pack up anyway. It's getting a bit dodgy. These waves are getting a bit of size. Shit. Oh. Shit. think they were the main ones. Got no fish around, Jim's going home. If anyone had known, Jim had known. Might be best if I go home too soon or I'll be totally gone. Alright, so just for 15 minutes I'm going to try me full pilchard gang hooks. Try the old floating bait again. You only get snagged here if you go too deep. So hopefully it's not too deep. It's about 4 foot, I suppose. 4 foot to the swivel. I can surf. Paddle straight through me line. Saw the fade there and he's paddled straight through it. Anyway, no harm done. Still around, burn a Saturday I suppose. A little bit of a sea breeze, just started to pick up then. You could see it on the top of the water there. Just ruffling it up a little bit. I've got a big pilchard sitting on gang hooks out there, but no big fish to eat it. Little fish have been tearing it to bits. One terrified child. I don't know if he's monkeying around or terrified. When he feels that backwash, it freaks him. Hold your ground. Well, it's a wrap. Bait gone. And I'm down. So no gutting fish today for Tom. Oh mate.